Hello, I'm Tina Jones, the Global Competition Director for Imagine Cup, the student competition for visionary artificial intelligence startups. Firstly, congratulations on submitting your business idea using AI. The great news is that you now have access to Microsoft for Startups Founders Hub. I'm going to show you exactly how to navigate Founders Hub so that you can access your Azure and OpenAI credits and start building your minimum viable product or your MVP. Step one is to sign up for Founders Hub, which will take less than 10 minutes. Go to aka.ms/Founders Hub. Then apply using the LinkedIn profile you use to register your Imagine Cup team. Remember, only one person per team can register for Founders Hub, so make sure you use the same profile. Once you're here, complete the relevant fields. This is going to help us to understand the current stage of your startup and how to help you grow. A reminder, make sure that you select Imagine Cup from the drop-down in the list any Microsoft partners that you're working with. This will identify you as an Imagine Cup applicant and you will be approved for Founders Hub into level one. Next, once you've completed your application, please allow up to 3 business days to receive an approval email notifying you that you have been accepted into Founders Hub. Then you can follow the instructions to complete your registration and start unlocking your benefits. In the Home tab on Founders Hub, you can monitor your Azure usage and also see the requirements to progress to level 2 of Founders Hub and what additional benefits would be available to you at that level. Imagine Cup teams in the semifinals will be progressed to level 2. Remember, once you're within Founders Hub, you can progress through the levels. In the Benefits tab, you can browse our library of tools and resources available for you to start your business. It's also here that you can access your free Azure credits and OpenAI credits. The Discover tab contains a library of curated training modules on both business and technical topics to help you achieve your next milestone. And finally, you can find settings in the top right-hand corner of the page. Here you can customize your personal profile, update your company profile, and invite team members to join you in Founders Hub. You can submit your MVP at imaginecup.com from January 26th to February 9th. For the full rules and regulations, go to aka.ms/ICrulesregs. Don't forget, if you've got any questions about the competition, if you have technical queries, you need help finding teammates, or want to talk to other competitors from around the world, you can join the Imagine Cup Discord community at aka.ms/ICDiscord. Or you can also email us at imagine@microsoft.com. We can't wait to see you there.